Twitch's reaction is XY resource or in. Update on angle easy poking by overlapping orange. Like. In the link to the video will be the description below. Go and check them out. So let's get into this reaction in 3, 2, 1.
At 8:30 thinking that he's gonna get a phone call any minute, and it was more like 9:45 when he finally got the phone call from me. If he broke his ankle or if it's just a bruise. So he's feeling so nervous this morning. The bummer part of it is that his doctor's office doesn't open until 30 minutes after he is in school. So what did I promise you, Land?
You
promised
me that you would call the school.
No. I promised that because that's some pretty big news. So we're just saying extra prayers on the way to school today that it's not broken. Okay, and Ava, Ashley, yes. Landon, how much are we missing the Las Vegas 90 degree weather right now? It is freezing and cloudy this morning, and we are wishing that we were back in the sun.
Back in the sun.
Alright, guys, we have the results of the x-ray. It took a lot longer this morning than we were anticipating. We kind of thought the results would just be there when the office opened this morning, but the radiologist has to read it at the hospital, and then they have to send it over to the pediatrician's office, and then the nurse has to call me. I think there was a little bit of a delay there, so poor Landon's at school at 8:30 thinking that he's going to get a phone call any minute. And it was more like 9:45 when he finally got the phone call from me. The nurse called me, I answered on my AirPods at the gym, and I am just praying my heart out as it felt like the words were coming out in slow motion from her. But I am feeling so relieved because his ankle is not broken. Oh my gosh. Yesterday, as you could tell, was trying to stay so positive because the truth is when something happens, there's nothing you can do about it except go forward with a positive attitude and faith that everything's going to be okay. But I was feeling stressed and discouraged for cute little Landon. He has been through it. He's been through so much already, and this would have been just another bump in the road. So I am feeling like this is the biggest blessing in the whole world. They said to just keep icing, do ibuprofen, kind of take it easy. They said the brace would be a great support to him to kind of help it heal faster. So that's great. He's always wearing his braces.
Yeah.
So as of now, we're not going to postpone his physical therapy. He technically doesn't start until next Tuesday. They said to just let pain be his guide. So if he's feeling okay by next Tuesday, we're going for it. So
yep,
to
go
say,
for it.
We are very grateful at the Bingham House today. Show up tonight. That's what's so hard about weather like this. Just an hour ago, there was thunder, lightning, hail, and it seemed like the game was not going to be able to be played, but the weather has cleared up, and they really still can play. So it looks like the other team's forfeiting. They're going to have to wait it out for about 10 minutes to make sure the other team doesn't show up, and then we're out of here.
That's the easy win.
Practice is officially canceled, so we might have a much brighter night than we had planned on. We might just have to build a fort. That's what I always did when I was little, and it was a rainy day. We'd build a fort, eat pizza, and watch a movie. All right, we're taking this rainy day very seriously. The kids are getting, Ava's getting started. We are making a fort in the family room. We picked up some pizzas for an easy dinner. We're just gonna watch a movie in our fort, have some pizza, and enjoy this gloomy day. All right, here's the plan for the fort. Originally, we were attaching everything to these bar stools, but they're kind of on the low side. So we're trying to use the edges of couches, and we're thinking of maybe dragging over the kitchen table because we want the edges to be a little bit higher so that it's not like we have to crawl underneath. We want some space under there so we can sit. All right, Tara, let's try to drag this table over. Just giving us some walls back here, making it more like a full-on fort under here. We don't want to be able to see out of the edges. Ooh, we're gonna need some blankets on the other side of the table. The whole thing, yeah. Watching a movie but sleeping. We will see how long that lasts. Last night was a night for the books. The wind was so loud, we thought our house was gonna fall over.
Fall over.
Do you hear this guy over here? He lives with us every night.
I do.
Our house is close to a canyon, and at night the wind blows out of the canyon, and Turin's room gets the bulk of that wind. So it's the loudest. Yes, I was laying with Taryn. We lay with our kids before they go to bed at night, and I was laying in Taryn's bed last night, fell asleep. So Ashton ended up in there. It was a party in there, but the wind was so
party.
Loud.
Party,
yes. I was thinking there was like a big crash, and I jump up, and it was nothing. It was crazy.
It was XY Resource ON update on Anchor is spoken by Olaf in Orleans. The link to the video will be in the description below. Go and check out. And drop a like if you like. And comment down below if you want to see more reactions like this one. And subscribe if you are new, and click the bell so you'll be notified when I upload. In the mud. Bye.